She's sick of changing, still stuck in ways.